It's big Rog, looking stylish.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Looking good. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Yeah, look, I think it's all starting to play in now, being here. They're really starting to sink in. So I think sitting in here, it feels like we're in a bloody hot box. We've got the team president just about to come, and then tomorrow we step into it. So, yeah, a bit nervous, pretty jaded at the end. I think everyone here is ready to go. We've got a strong team. We've had a bit of unluck the last couple of races, so hopefully if everything goes to plan, we can be up there at the pointy end.
Joyeux anniversaire, joyeux anniversaire, Jack. Joyeux anniversaire.
Do you need to ask? Some people go for cake, parties, presents, that sort of thing. I go for. I go for this and a bowl of cereal.
But so far, I mean, I haven't been left hanging. I have been gifted a lovely backpack here in Paris, Roubaix. So yeah, it's been a good day.
Take your baby by the hand.
He's had a couple of crackers the last few years, so that's my wife's department. She's normally pretty good at it, so can't wait to see what he's got written this year.
What were your patrons?
My dad's a cobbled crusader, and my dad eats cobbles for breakfast. So,
there's a running theme there.
Yeah, he's been doing a bit of cut and paste at home, so it's a little project they get on while I'm doing the other classics. And he brings it along today.
Yep, another Paris-Roubaix. It's a very special race, obviously. Great memories we're watching in the bus on the way here. Matty Heyman's win, so getting goosebumps again. But look, we've got a really good crew here. Bit of bad luck there at Flanders, but I think we've got all the ingredients for a good race today. So hopefully we can have some luck.
I did not give you one chance of winning it until 200 to go.
The police,
get out of the way, the police.
What a freak!
What a freak!
Just on the ergo.
I want to talk files.
You want to talk numbers, am I right, later? 355. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yeah!
Doing all the wrong things.
Are you excited for the cobbles?
Woo!
Woo!
Dance all day's love. Dance all day's. Dance all day's love. Take your baby by the wrist.
So at the moment Ivan's preparing the feed bags for when the boys come past. So we've got some gels and bars, some real food in there and a couple of bottles. And all things going well, they'll take a bag each on their way through. And then we skip ahead to the next feed zone a little bit later in the race.
I think they was all in a first group.
We got a bag away each. But the boys, they weren't that hungry, obviously, because they're on the other side of the road. So we'll see what we can do this time.
Heads up. Next sector's in about 2.5K. Two short ones run next to each other.
To Van Almer,
and then 1:50
to Heyman.
1:15.
Yeah, on the first sector, they just squad good in front, top 20, top 30, but then one guy just slipped ahead of me on the mud. That was a big crash, actually.
Yeah, that was Paris Roubaix. Always something to talk about at the end of the day. We had a bit of bad luck with some crashes, as most people do. Matteo's currently in hospital, which is not great. We wish him all the best. And in the end, we had Matt Heyman up there, maybe for a top 20. We're not quite sure at this stage, but you know, it was the end of our classics campaign, and we're looking forward to the next races.
I'm at my best. Is there something on my nose?
Yeah, not the best day.
Grim.
I heard now just from Matteo he crashed hard, which is not good. I didn't feel good at the start, and so I was behind that early crash, and since then we were chasing on and never came back. But that's the race. If you're not in front, then can be over soon.
The best race of the year. It can be cruel. I sort of broke my saddle and then made a decision to change my bike, which was probably not a great moment, and then I never came back. So shit happens. I mean, that's the way it is. I hope Matteo's okay. And yeah, it's crazy. Lots of emotions going on with Roubaix. So I'll be back next year and see you next one.
Do I need to clean it first? Just clean out my house.
Wrap for Paris Roubaix, my favourite race. Didn't quite work out how we wanted. It wasn't the dream run again, but we just have to keep trying. We're wishing well for Matteo. Hope he's okay. And you know, next year, hopefully we can have one of the guys right up there at the pointy. And did all I could today. Left it all out there, so I have to be content with that. And everybody else is healthy.